tell us what is that? What's the story, please?
Yeah. The people of Medellin, maybe, I don't know, the governor or the mayor, may he command.
Cut it down. Cut it down.
No, let me see. Okay. Yeah. They put Viejo in charge of made a sculpture about a Christ. And he, for a lot of things, he changed the side of the hands. He put the sides upside down because he's not de acuerdo. He was not agreeing about put a wear in the Christ. Put some wear in the Christ and cover his genitalia.
Good job, very good.
So, please, Rolando, come on here. Come on here. Yeah, the thing is that you tell me something that you remember of what you read of the Julianas, what you listen from her. Please tell us something, whatever you remember.
I didn't know Anton.
Negrito, could you tell us the story of Negrito? What is that about?
He was the one to announce the convention of.
That's right. Awesome.
Yeah, very good.
Hey, come on here. Let's start. Tell us about story about Jorge Marín Viejo, about the family, whatever you know about the activity of today.
Carlos Viejo, for example, he was a big composer. About 2,000 tons. Hacia Calvario.
Do you want me to put some of
them on? Oh yeah, please. Yeah, let's listen some. Let's listen some songs about Hacia Calvario.
It's a nice song.
Yeah.
And many other compositions too.
Compositions.
You must know Hacia Calvario.
You have to sing.
Sing Hacia Calvario.
So, yeah, la garantía.
Solitario, voy subiendo a la cumbre de
Maybe in the next section I come.
Awesome.
What about the Georgian song?
In a moment.
Cargaste con la cruz martir divino y yo que no es destino de mis dolores.